as an impact investor, I've found some discrete investment leads that we'll be following up with in terms of companies that we may consider financing in the future.